He didn't make it easy, but we don't give up. We'll say goodbye to you, but not to morning coffee calls or bravery in the face of everything new, to starting never-before challenges, to home-cooked food or the simple thrill of having it delivered to you. We're a glass-half-full kind of people, so we may do, helping out from sofas, kitchens, bedrooms, offices. We knew we could weather any storm together. We missed handshakes, hugs, being face-to-face. Smiles don't have to be seen to show grace. And to everyone who kept us safe, thank you for never giving up. We don't give up on the things we love, like the things that make us who we are. Movement, art, like growing, exploring, like friends, family, colleagues, moments brighter for being spent together. Even though it's never easy holding everything at once, but we have each other. We learned the unknown, and strangers aren't strangers anymore. When you welcome them home, we're not dwelling on boundaries. We're saying goodbye, knowing alone we can do much, but together is better. Together is stronger than ever.